arrived that Friday at a medical center around 9:42 p.m., family. Now, this guy's name was listed as something else in the news article. But I got reason to believe that his name is Martin. Yep. See, a Chicago man was also arrested and charged with sex trafficking. Two counts of adults by force, according to federal officials. This 24-year-old, he was arrested during the weekend. He was supposed to appear in the U.S. District Court of Chicago on Thursday after being charged with forcing victims to engage in sex for money and transporting of juveniles from, get this now, from Wisconsin, to Illinois to engage in prostitution. Now that's what the feds said during a press release. Check it, right? He was arrested the day before that the charges were outlined against him. This guy who undoubtedly murdered a guy who was charged with two counts of sex trafficking of a minor and by force, two counts of sex trafficking by force, and one count of transporting a minor across state lines to engage in prostitution in a five-count indictment that was returned by a federal grand jury. The guy that I'm talking about is the murderer of the guy that died on that Friday. Trafficking a second juvenile. Now that was between February and July of